makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby.
But yeah, we're gonna keep on moving on. We're gonna move on to the next song, which is The Vinyls. The title of this song is "Hey, I Touch Myself."
Okay.
A classic tune here, cause I do hearken it before. I've heard it before somewhere. Like, I know I've heard this somewhere before. I just can't think of The Vinyls. Maybe somewhere like in a movie or something like that. This might have been like in a big movie, but it's self-explanatory. Like she don't want nobody else around her.
Anybody else?
Come on now. Like, it just has like a catchy like ring to it and tune to it. It's like from the first time that we started like listening to the chorus, it's like it already got in my head. It's like it's already in my head, like ingrained in there. But I like it though.
It's so catchy. It's it's a catchy hook to it.
I really like it because like I said, it's like getting in tune with yourself. That's what she's talking about.
I don't know.
Like she's not thinking about nobody else. She don't want nobody else.
Getting in tune with yourself. Yeah, you bet you. Yeah.
She's definitely in tune. She's definitely in tune right now. Yeah,
tuned up.
Yeah.
I'm Shoot. I don't know if I would tell anybody that.
Shout out to her. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. She said she's getting in tune with oneself. You know? There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm gonna let, hey, she can have that. She can definitely, hey. And then she let it be known. That's like the consummate love song, I think.
Is it a love song?
I feel like it.
I guess.
Because when she's thinking about this particular person, it's like she can't help herself.
Okay. There are so many things that I want to say, but I'm just holding it in, like. I'm not gonna lie. This song just, yeah.
But I have heard parts of this song before. And again, like I said, I just don't know exactly where I might have heard it. Like, it might have just been in a movie somewhere. But that chorus, it's like the chorus is so catchy. It's like, I can't forget it. I think this is like one of those songs when you hear the chorus for the first time, it's like, you won't forget it.
Yeah.
It's like definitely like one of those where it just gets ingrained in your mind.
Very catchy.
And I don't know. It almost has like the feel of like that high school, like that young love, you know, like that young love, like that sweetheart love, maybe not even like your first love, like just like a real deep love for a particular person, you know?
Yeah. I could see that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I could see that. Especially if you have like
lustful deep energy. Feelings.
You know, like you all in love and wrapped in with somebody else. It's just like, yeah, every time I think about you, it just makes me want to touch myself.
Mm-hmm. That's what she's saying.
Basically.
Every time she thinks of this particular person.
I feel so ridiculous even saying that, man.
And when she, but it's true.
I honestly do.
It's true, though. That's what she's saying.
Okay. I mean, hey, whatever floats your boat, okay? However it makes you happy. Shout out.
Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.